New jobs will be coming to Gibson City at the Rhino Ag plant. The company that owns it said it also purchased Dixie Chopper mowers. Dixie Chopper was previously based in Putnam County, Indiana, but shut down in November. The plant will take on the production of the mowers immediately. Up to 200 new jobs are expected to be created for the new mowers.